Super Bowl 55.
Tonight, after an all-new SWAT, the new warning from Homeland Security of possible terror threats in our region. Then, frustrations in a local school district as teachers wait to get vaccinated. Now, a message from a superintendent, what he says about the future of in-person learning. Then, Lauren is tracking some of the coldest air of the season with dangerous wind chills. When the Arctic blast will move in. Just you watch Eyewitness News at 11, followed by a new Colbert.